forward.
How'd you get in?
Trust me.
Right?
No. Respect it all.
I mean, literally.
Love it.
Friendly. One day I brought
a few problems.
One guy got 75,000 bucks.
Did he get murdered this morning?
Can you believe that? Gotham City was supposed. What if I had a heart?
It was real, right? Stop doing it to everyone. Asking about their weekends, their evenings, their hobbies. Like,
excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
forgetting what the Bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback, and I want to be there to see it.
Glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. We've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Damn. Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we staple your lips together? You like that? Just what I thought.
I want you silent. Except when we're beating your ass. Then I want to hear you cry. Makes it more enjoyable.
It's like music to my ears.
Like the finest symphony. I never get sick of hearing some poor punk squeal.
You're animals!
There you go again. Breaking the silence.
I don't think we're getting through them. I think we need to try harder.
Don't worry, we won't give up on you. We got all the patience in the world. You'll see.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
You gotta hand it to Scarecrow. He's given us the keys to the whole city.
Immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
We brought an army to take you.
...16mm cannon operational.
What?
need to stay within range of the remote control.
The master of understatement, as ever.
Arkham, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before fire.
Missile barrage level 2, ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. inventory weapon to level 2 before firing.
Tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the street.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Per your request,
first, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy. For now.
You all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choice. You have my word.
I've heard these excuses before, sir.
The men are scared, Batman. Hell, I've seen some action in my time, but this is different.
There's not a whole lot I can do about that. Why don't they bill me when it's over? Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look. I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River. We don't have time. Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you spot something, call it in. This ain't the time to be a hero.
Never seen him up close before.
Come on, answer the phone, damn it.
One custom tailored top hat, one vial of Titan formula, one set of wind up explosive false teeth, one pair of actual.
One more time so we're clear. Priority one.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice. Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
You think he's had enough? Not by a long shot. He can take more. Ain't that right, Mr. Fireman? Please, no more. You know, look out!
God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated. taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Thank you.
chance! Scarecrow had what it takes to pull this off. He proved us all wrong.
Identity confirmed. Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Thank you.
changed. Some think you killed him. I know better. I know there are some lines that even the Batman fears to cross.
Hold the car's weight. Stored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
up here guarding some antenna?
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Said he'd be here.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing a bunch of that gas.
I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Left, we're finished with you. Die and die.
Simulation activated. Simulation activated.
Ah!
mission failed. Simulation activated. Simulation activated.
Pourquoi ça pourrait sortir?
Simulation activated.
C'est ça, je me disais et tout. Simulation. Ça doit mieux jouer avec une manette, par exemple. C'est les contrôles sont bizarres.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Ouais, ça les lock pas mal.
Remember, he's just like me or you. You put a bullet in him, he's going down.
Non, c'est ce qu'on fait.
Suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three-armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Hey, tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Radio and microwave frequencies point to ACE chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
The fuck is it?
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to ACE chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell? Of yours?
Stay here, and I'll go find out.
Oh, ben c'est ça, man, parce que ça me pète dans les oreilles. L'histoire est cool quand même à date. Ils ont genre relâché une espèce de virus, ça tue le monde, comme des zombies, mais... différent un peu là.
The Arkham Knight.
The Arkham Knight. Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Listen up! Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
Je me demande si je peux spawner mon char site.
First, I need to investigate the compound.
Let's see if Oracle was right.
Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade their security protocols.
Batman the hacker, man.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay, I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. Try not to fall.
Random ça, man. Putain, what the fuck, c'est quoi ça? protège avec ses bras, ce gars-là, man. What the fuck, man. Ça, ça va être au pire, man. Ouais, ça, je pensais pas en avoir du... Bon, en tout cas, je penserais pas, là. Pas besoin de marcher là, je peux juste peser sur F.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is? Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot of enemies.
Je comprends pas trop ce que je fais là. Ça a l'air à scanner des spots, il faut que j'aille là, mais... Ah.
It worked. There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Salle. D'après moi, je fais plus d'XP si je fais les meilleurs combos que ça.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen, I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them. Gates open.
Time to bring in the car.
Hey, gates open, get ready. We got a billion-dollar tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60-millimeter cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Ouais, un genre de film interactif. J'aime mieux ce genre d'interaction là que Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider, on se bat jamais. Puis... Ah, Security Office, ouais. Fallait peut-être pas j'ai dessus eux autres. Ça jump pas ben bon là. D'après moi, il doit y avoir une place, faut que j'accroche là, un crochet là. Parce qu'il jump pas vraiment ce char là. Moi qui ai un piton, j'avais pas vu là. Moi j'ai juste pas besoin du char, man. Ouais, t'as juste pas besoin du char. Pas de porte.
gas mask anyway.
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Bon, il faut vraiment que je l'amène ici.
This guy served his purpose. What's the point in keeping him alive? It's a waste of resources if you ask me.
Ouais, j'oublie tout le temps que les objets sont pas tous statiques.
Untie me, please.
Ah, je viens de me faire un UV shield.
If he looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots of the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please.
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target. Say the word and I'll end this now. Gotham will be ours. You don't understand. There are no second chances with this guy.
Don't move, Batman!
You'll regret this.
You're gonna let me go now, right?
You're safe now.
Je voulais juste avoir.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was.
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bad, real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Great work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Ah, je pensais ça, j'aurais pas chaud dans les chars ici. Faut transporter pour passagers. What the fuck? Putain de quoi d'homme de mort. Les angles de caméra sont bizarres.
That's two dead workers now. I should have stopped this.
Batman, look. I've been talking with Robin. I really think you should consider letting him help you. You're up against an entire army.
She's right. We're a team. This city needs both of us.
I can handle it, Robin. I've told you what you have to do. Now do it.
This can wait.
No, it can't. You know what's at stake. I need you to stay focused.
or things will get worse. Much worse.
You shouldn't be so hard on Tim. He only wants to help.
Don't let your feelings for him cloud your judgment.
You think I want him out there in harm's way? I'd rather he stay out of it. But he could help you.
If Robin can't save those people, the fallout will be every bit as dangerous as Scarecrow's bomb.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's three dead now. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
The worker. I need a way to move this elevator.
with that though.
This is as high as the elevator will go. It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still. This is as high as the elevator will go. It's a bad idea to drop the elevator while I'm still inside it. It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late.
Oh, he come told them.
We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator. Jim, I've rescued the second worker. I'm coming to you.
What about Scarecrow?
He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Scarecrow.
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You have my word.
Thank you.
down here.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
C'est que ça va l'eau 2 par exemple. Faudrait changer contrôle.
Alfred.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Tellement partout
Oracle.
Et tout, là.
Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue. You've heard that, right? Guess not.
Word.
lucky. Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.